Felix third from the left, all in black there, lane seven. But on her inside, watch Gabby Thomas.
And Gabby Thomas has already made up the stagger on Allison Felix. Allison has to hold on. Thomas is gone. Prandini is gone.
Here comes Jenna Prandini in the white in the middle. It's Prandini and Thomas. Thomas is going to hang on, though. Coming to the line to win the women's 200. Gabby Thomas is going to Tokyo. 21-62.
Better this time for the Toyota Women's 200 final.
Sha'Carri Richardson responded to the gun amazingly, and she's gonna try to create separation because she knows that everybody else is gonna be coming. She leads off the turn.
Look at that white leg sock on the left of your screen though. Here comes Gabby Thomas. Gabby Thomas is not gonna be dominated here. Thomas is gonna get another national title. 21-59. That is a new world lead.
Jackson explodes out of the blocks. Daryl Nita gets a very good start just inside her as well, and Kayla White going well. But it's Jackson who started well. Talu's run a brilliant bend as well, but Sherika Jackson's already got a 2 meter lead, and Jackson continues to go away. Sherika Jackson, it was always going to be about her winning. What time are we going to get? Sherika Jackson, 21:56.
The accent off, first time I'm asking. Sherika Jackson gets a blistering start, so to Shelly and Fraser Price. These two based on the stagger away from the field. No, Elaine Thompson here gets into a running. Sherika Jackson with the advantage. Look at Shelly and Fraser Price come, but Sherika Jackson steps away. She dismisses a quality field. Look at the time. Oh, 21.56.
Quiet, broken with the firing of the gun, and they are off. And Shelly and Fraser Price quickly on the inside. Look at Elaine Thompson-Hara out in front, rolling. Gabby Thomas trying to come on and pass Price. It's between those two. No one is catching Elaine Thompson-Hara again.
Away she goes with only Daryl Nita as a target, a brilliant bend runner, and of course it's a softer bend as well. Already reeled in Nita, and away she goes. She's got clear daylight. Nita in pursuit, but Jackson is away. Jackson against the clock, let's keep an eye on it. Lights out, arms pumping, the knees are high. Can she get there on the line? Remember 21:34. Oh, she's just outside.
World Championship final of the Women's 200.
And Shelly-Ann Fraser-Price is on her horse, and she is gone. Look on the outside, but here comes Sherika Jackson.
On the outside, Abby Steiner is trying hard. It's Sherika Jackson in the purple for Great Britain. Dina Asher-Smith, it's Sherika Jackson, Shelly-Ann Fraser-Price, and Dina Asher-Smith, 21:46.
Set.
Women's 200 final away.
Sherika Jackson, Sha'Carri Richardson on the outside has already been passed. Here comes the world champion, Jackson.
Sherika Jackson into the home straight. She has put her stamp on this event. She's gonna go back to back for Jamaica. The first since Marlene.
It's a good start. Florence Griffith-Joyner already closing the stagger on Grace Jackson. That is her first goal. And here she comes. She'll pick it up as she turns down the straight. She's going after another record. Gwen Torrence is running fairly well outside, but this race belongs to Florence Griffith-Joyner. 21:33.